New this morning, troubled airbag supplier Takata is still refusing to comply with federal demands to expand a recall of its defective airbags. Now it's passing off the decision to automakers.
At least five deaths have been linked to those airbags, which can deploy with too much force, sending shrapnel into the car. So far, about 8 million vehicles in the U.S. and 14 million worldwide have been recalled. Takata's senior vice president and reps for seven car makers testify today on Capitol Hill.